You have to do the colorable thing for the normal and the rough also, or just for the face color?
No, everything. So I have this, right? This, let's say you have a normal hand.
Yeah.
Let's say this is the normal hand.
Yeah.
Then this will open the normal hand.
Oh. Oh, okay. Good. So I need to have
colorable. So if I move one, I move all. You guys know about this, right?
Yeah.
I just want to make sure that I can do people my lessons in the way that you guys can have power to start talking to people.
Good. Actual coordinate, we don't do anything, right?
No.
Okay. So just. What's that one again?
S and K.
Just S and Q.
S and K. Oh, I know you understand it, right?
Yeah. The tongue. 0 to 1 means what again? For the parental one.
What do you mean?
Yeah.
What is 0 to 1?
Like, opacity 0 is. You can't see anything, then 1 is perfect. So this one 0 is.
0?
Yeah. Like the default value is. You can change to 0 to 1.
0 is nothing. 1 is original. You know how scale works now? It doesn't really matter if it's 0 or 1. This is just a tool for you to put inside this substance. A tool for you to put inside the material instance. So you can use it in material instances.
I bake the shirt. There's a lot of baking here, but I don't want to do it all.
You don't want to do it?
I want to do most of it. I use 9 for hands. I think I can cut it down to 6.
It's okay. 9 for hands. I'll cut it down to 6.
Lines like crazy. There's no way I can work this with 9 now. But I think there's no way I can. But most of it's the most resolution.
Can you close? Does closing all this speed up things?
What's one of the
control resolution? Does close? Focus on this. Does pop off?
Just focus on this. Well, that's the top.
No, what happened to this stretching?
Yeah, that's the
this is only this side. Okay.
This is at the top, so the side should be, I can do less.
Okay.
And I can squeeze more from this one.
Hey, have you baked high quality over here? There's no bake, right?
I use the low quality. Okay. I don't know, how do I put the high quality here? Because some of them have high quality.
You just put whatever high quality and make that particular stuff.
Oh,
I'm
just letting you get it.
Whoa, this looks.
This, yeah. Because I share this wall and that wall.
Then the AO then can set 50%.
Yeah, these all can be.
Yeah, then you have whatever you need to do.
There's a brand new.
Oh, this is a popular.
Yeah, black and white.
Yeah. diagonally, so do it to the time. Walk with you, one by one.
One by one.
You see, I think it's only one project one, because right now you're doing so many videos.
Yeah. This is the roof slash this. I'll divide them better. I can squeeze more onto this and then see this at all.
You can squeeze as you can. Just this is the roof tower, right?
Yeah.
Can you divide as you divide the geometry or what?
I divide it here.
You want to divide the geometry?
What do you mean?
When you say you want to divide it, squeeze it more.
No, like squeeze it into this map.
Oh, okay.
But this doesn't mean this map because I'm pretty nervous for some reason.
You use texture coordinate to poly here.
Yeah, but so in the UV, I split this into 1, 2, 3, 4, and a 7.
Mm-hmm.
I think I can squeeze more here. This is a wood ceiling slash this will probably be visible, which you don't see at all. The camera will be like here, down here.
Mm-hmm.
And this is pretty dark, so I can.
Okay. I want this. Oh, okay. This will cover it, right?
Yeah, like this. Yeah, there's one on the ship. There's a tree.
It will be better if this one lower resolution, but I want the usual of color separation. Value separation.
Each beam.
Yeah. This beam all share one value and the inside share one. Separate
up this. This wall, there's some function here.
Should we do this?
I think it's in here.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Right. This is good.
Yeah, that's good. Let's see. But the resolution was.
Yeah, because you are sharing just the ink.
Yeah.
So our resolution should be off the box.
And these will expire. So right now, the good thing is all the resolution is fine.
Okay.
Like this last one. And measuring just too much resolution. So I can when it's 9x, I think I can just split that to 6. Even the ground is just fine.
Okay.
There's a shit ton of taking here. But I think I'm going to
stop this.
So the question is then, even if there's 6 maps, it's not lagging like crazy. And it's like here, there's 6 4K maps. When I was working on the map, it's 3 4K maps and it was lagging in 3 more. So what kind of a journey can we do?
One project to two on the video, that's all. Then CD as a small video can be used as a process.
So split into three parts.
Split into three parts.
So I could bake them at the same time.
If you want to bake them at the same time, the reason why we bake them at the same time is just to go over here. So whatever is new, separate them. Whatever you want to bake them, put it inside.
But don't we all have to be
the unit one don't need to look right? You see this don't need to look right because I don't need this. Somewhere else.
Right.
So if you're going to build the AOs here, means the picture will have it, and if you're going to translate somewhere else, I will see that.
Okay, oh yeah.
So whatever you need one to be up, because I can still use SSAO.
I mean, honestly, it's just this, literally just one. One of these. This is right here. Right here. Oh, yeah, okay. That's and all these is the same.
Mm-hmm.
But that doesn't matter. Actually, I should I take this out?
Why even
This one is the same one repeated like all these times. And right now, you can see the AO is not actually.
Yeah, because it's,
yeah.
It's inside. That's why it's not.
So I have to take this out.
Yeah.
Anything that repeats, I need to take out.
Yes. You don't want to
do anything. Does it
mean
I have to
do anything? Are this part of the. Is this one module?
This?
Yeah. What module is it? It's probably the big right there, I'm checking it off. Wow, the amount of time is right.
That's one of them.
Okay, this make it without it. I'll check it off. But if I check it off, you will not have all this ready. You still have to pick it up separately. Yeah.
So I just need to check it
off. No, if you check it off, you won't get the off here. You won't get the off here.
So I just need to check.
Yes.
What about this one? So all of these are repeated.
Are they on the same unit or the
same unit? Right now it's the same unit. The same unit.
So let's say these two share the same view, right? I think it's out, right? It's something to think that this is what you want to take. So you can take this view open.
Oh.
Yeah.
So I have a symbol there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So take this out. Take one. Just take one of it out. The rest will be.
Okay.
Yes. You do that. I won't be going too close to it, there will be like no trees, which is what I don't need. So I don't need that much. That's why work in 4K, you need scale down with details. Because it's easier to scale.
Because this looks a lot, but literally it's only 1, 2, that's it. So it actually has a lot of room. Like this is a lot of room.
You can take more stuff as well.
So when I do. Let's say I take the new one material.
Mm-hmm.
So basically this, I'll take that.
I'm going to take this one with the other two.
Okay.
But it's better.